guys. We're at Central Station, we're waiting for Durham to get here. And I'm with Rachel and William already. It's quite exciting. I keep looking at the screen, I'm used to doing that when I'm on my phone. People are staring at me, how awkward is this? How big his forehead is.
Cinema screen.
We're waiting for Niona, she's here. Apparently, don't know where she is. I see her. She's outside. Girl.
Oh, do you guys have him looking at you?
Yeah.
I think she can.
How you doing?
Good.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
I'm so excited.
God, it
really. Are you excited, Rachel?
Yeah.
So excited.
I was stressing. Walking across the crossing, I was like, fuck me, I'm gonna die. It's okay.
I'm
though.
Good. Kyla might not be coming.
Why?
Because our bus hasn't came. Do you mind, Tanoy?
Hi.
I'm with Devin.
Excuse me.
I'm
today is the day we meet Durham. We meet Durham. We meet Durham. Today is the day we meet Durham. Today is the day we meet Durham. Yeah, so I'm also with Niona, Rachel, the Snailmeister, and Brady. Anyways, we're just waiting for Durham to get here. I don't know where they are. I think they're on the train or something like that. As soon as you see them, we're at Casper's, so we'll see them there. It's quite cold in here, I think.
I know.
I don't know what to
I'm
talk
a bit
about.
Chilly.
You can see the train through there. I'm going to show you the trains. So there we go, there's a train, but there's a bit of man in the way. But, anyways, how you doing, Katie? Are you excited? Are you excited?
Yeah, really excited.
Guys,
I don't think you'll be able to get
anything. Guys, so excited. Durham's here. We're with Durham. They're here. They made it on time. I'm so excited, man. They literally just ran straight away. Hi, Scarlett. Oh my god, I love you so much.
I love you so much.
It's so excited to actually. Is it Emma? There's the one that I gave a cheeky shout out to the other day. That's Kyla.
I'm
it's Kyla and Devin.
I don't know where I'm going.
You're a painting, that is what you are, but our relationship seems so far. My chances, they're pretty slim to be with you, my painting. I see you walking down the corridor towards me. All of these feelings are trying to break free. My painting, I want you so bad. You don't even know my name, but you're my lad.
That's amazing. What about your other one?
She made a song about me.
What, sing it?
It's horrible. I'm really
like
horrible.
It's like hairy legs and
wonky
teeth.
Do you remember Jessica?
Yeah, Jessica.
Jessica, what are they feeding you? Jessica, it's not your fault. Your mom will take you to the vet. It's probably because you're not their favourite child.
You only get about 100 in your face.
Are you fuming, Jess?
You'd be ripped off, Paul.
I'm going to go blind. It's so bad.
What is it? It looks like diarrhea. It literally looks like diarrhea. Third drink.
So I never said whether I wanted ice cream or
water. Alright, hi guys. Hi guys.
It's really dull.
Hi everyone.
Hello, welcome.
Oh, hello.
Welcome to the.
Hello.
It's so dark.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. I usually get a waffle, but I want a pancake.
Has anyone ever had the Can I use Paul's joke that he used to me? He's saying, I know I had the blue waffle. That's what he said. I was like, Ian, I've never had. It's just a vlog.
Just
prank.
I'm buying matte lipstick for crackly that.
What?
I'm buying matte lipstick for crackly that. You're letting me pedal around. When I'm older, I'm gonna get fat, so I don't have to.
It's pay me gas bills. Come and send him a video.
Yeah. I like the
I've zoomed right here on your face.
Like a glass bottle and an oval.
It does.
Oh, I can't get it.
Do you agree?
I agree. Are you feeling better now, though?
Are you waving at? Jump off a bridge. sorry, I didn't. That's just throwback to what Elizabeth Frank said to you. Do a backflip off a bridge.
Oh, no, she sent a picture of the new chat, man. Look at it from that point of view.
We're going to have loads of banter. And we're going to go across Lovelock Bridge, aren't we? We're going to go to the market, I think. Not too sure.
Oh my god, hi, I love your vlogs.
Oh my god, fans,
oh my god, hi.
No fans, thanks. Fans, eh?
Can we not get a selfie?
Enough today, sorry. Fans, they just get on me absolute tits. I'm joking, you are.
I feel privileged,
you are vlogging. I am. I'm vlogging on Katie's phone because mine's doing something and my camera's dead, so I kind of want to save that for pictures.
Up there?
Yeah, we're going to go up on the train lines, Katie.
I love that. Someone,
and then
I was
going to
say something, but it might be going in your vlog.
We're on Lovelock Bridge.
I have no legs!
Be a slut. Do whatever you want. Well, what if I don't want to be a slut?
Be a whore then!
This is so fun, man, honestly.
What do you do if you come, Daddy?
Can I bring one of the numbers?
Yes, please!
Oh my god, look how extra!
Oh my god!
What?
Yeah, that was a great one.
Well, these people are married, so I hope that they're still together.
We just took a walk across the Lovelock Bridge and it brought back some very heartwarming memories from when me, Jess, Lucy and Robbie went. Did I say Devon? Well, it's when we all went. It was really good.
What?
Hello?
Now we're at the stage. I don't know. Should we try and go in it?
Why?
Just get... Oh, no, it's closed.
It's my first time looking at the sage. From like
really?
A distance.
You never
I've never been up here yet. I've touched it.
Family, have you never forget?
Can I touch the sage?
Yeah.
Oh. I want to touch under the tiles.
Nah, the glass, you know. It's the only thing you have.
Now, introducing Pqa Durham with Black Magic!
I think they're floating composing. I can fall in love. Now they can't be broken.
It's a good boy, though. No.
Oh, you belong to me.
In the stage, the girls are in the toilet. Well, apart from Jess, Lucy, and Kay, they went to town, and so did William. The left were on the quayside on Gateshead side, so we're going to meet them in town at about 3:40, just so they can say bye to all the Durham people, and then we're going to go. But we're just on stage at the moment. Girls are on the toilet. I'm just having a quick refreshing drink of water, and then we're going to go onto the Millennium Bridge and have some banter. So, hi, this is Emma from Pqa Durham. She's really lovely. We're like the same person. We're so bitchy and it's funny. She's wrote a song. It's called The Mess Song.
It's
just about we're a mess as people. She's not a mess, but I am.
I'm a mess.
It goes to the tune of CeeLo Green's Forget You. So
hiya.
I'll try it.
I feel so much pressure. I know my life is a mess. I'll admit it, yes, with a fuck you. I know my room is a tip and you can't see the floor, but it's organized. Yeah, it's organized. Say, don't put plastic in the microwave. Oh, and folks too. And though I wake up from the sesh with dog fruits in my bed.
Yeah.
I said I'm sorry, buying things is a hobby. And the money for it just ain't there. I guess I should have brought down my cups and dishes. But they make a pre-order man. My hair's probably don't wash, cause I'm running late. Oh, she's a mess, yeah. Telling you she's a mess, yeah. Ooh. My clothes have holes in them, but I spent my money on crap.
That was so good.
I can't sing, so please ignore
no, it's
that.
Good, it's good.
I must be clapping because I have my hands.
She's clapping.
Love.
That was so good.
Yeah. You can buy it on iTunes.
Yeah, available on iTunes.
I've got hair toes.
I have to shave my toes.
Just so funny. I've got hairy toes.
By the way, not Beth. Oh my no, not it. Kyla!
Where you at?
Yes. Where you at, girl?
I'm here.
By the way.
Hey, Nara.
Yeah.
I love Scarlett.
I
think Scarlett was like your mate.
Yeah.
Think what?
I think you were the first person I'm going to ever comment on a video.
Yes.
I think you were.
It was the late 18 because we didn't really know what to expect, so we like found your vlog and then I was like, oh, we're doing it in October back last year.
I saw you vlogging, right? When we first went in.
We were all going to shout.
Oh my god, he's vlogging.
I feel like such a celebrity.
And then you started singing. And we started singing and we were like trying to out sing you and then I met you and you're all being like, so I feel like you're back, so I was judging them.
Wait, I'm not gonna
I was sat there judging, I was
this,
like.
This is how far it goes back. It goes back to where 12 year old ever, fetus ever. Do not insert a picture there.
Please do.
Decided okay. We did an attic flash mob for someone's wedding. Yes, someone sat
someone
behind a roof. Yes, it was someone's wedding. Someone sat behind a
wall. The zombie flash mob. That was for someone's wedding.
Someone came out of the bed. Hey,
it's a weird wedding as that.
Oh, yeah.
I was in the flash mob!
It's because
Only if you're like, is anyone else? Oh no.
But we're not here.
I think I'm the only one from Newcastle who's at the flash mob, plus Lucy and Jess.
And we all seen you guys. And I was like, oh.
Guys! Guys! The floor's Lola! So we're going to say bye to Devon because Devon's got to go home for a meal or something.
I don't want to bend down.
I'm going to go now, so pre-toodles.
This is goodbye to Pqa Durham. We'll meet up with them next weekend. I want to miss you.
I'll miss you.
I'll see you next week, though.
See you next week.
Bye. See you next week, Scarlett. It was nice meeting you properly. Oh, yes, Beth. It was nice meeting you. See you next week. Love you. I'll probably let you do it. Love you. See you next week. Yes, I will do. Bye. Bye. Have fun. Quick.
Bye.
Quick run. Bye. Nice to meet you. Bye. Bye. Run. That train's there. What is my hair doing? Honestly, man.
I can't live your camera, it makes my skin look great.
Oh, I know. I'm glowing.
Yeah, we're going to make this the end of the vlog. We've had so much fun today with everybody. We love Durham so much.
So nice. Love you
so
guys.
Lovely. Shut love you all. I've got a hole in my pants. I'm not even joking. Yeah, anyway, that's the end of this vlog. Until next time, toodles.
Bye.